Okay, so let us start. Today we are going to start change in profit sharing ratio, है ना?
हाँ सर,
change in profit sharing ratio. Let us see its introduction carefully. What is change in profit sharing ratio? In this topic now, the partners themselves decide to change the ratio. Like X and Y, there are two partners. They are distributing profit and loss in the ratio 2:1. ठीक है? Now, this is their old ratio. They themselves decide that we change our new ratio. Suppose it is 1:1. Suppose it is 1:2. Let's see, है ना? So what happened when they change their ratio? When they change their ratio, maybe somebody is sacrificing and somebody is gaining. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
2+1, 3. 1+2, 3. Total is equal. So 2 - 1. If we subtract old ratio minus new ratio, 2 - 1, it will be 1/3. And 1 - 2 - 1/3 because total is 3. So it means one partner is sacrificing and one partner is gaining. And X is sacrificing 1/3 and Y is gaining 1/3. So the partner who is gaining na, the partner who is gaining must give to the partner who is sacrificing. So S will get because X will get because X is sacrificing. G has to give because G is gaining only due to change in profit sharing ratio. And what are the treatments? I will explain in the beginning of this chapter. Whenever there is change in profit sharing ratio, profit sharing ratio among partner is changed due to several reasons. Just a minute, na? Profit sharing ratio changes due to several reasons. What are the reasons? First reason may be mutually they decide. ठीक है? Mutually they decide that we need to change profit sharing ratio. Point they decide mutually that we need to change our ratio X and Y, है ना? और second point whenever there is admission of a partner, है ना? Whenever new partner admitted, profit sharing ratio changes automatically. Third, whenever any partner is taking retirement, again profit sharing ratio changes. Due to death of any partner, profit sharing ratio changes, है ना? Or amalgamation. Amalgamation means when two and more partnership firm join their hand. ठीक है, उसको कहते हैं amalgamation.
सर जब reconstitution है तभी तब भी तो PSR चेंज होता है.
This is known as reconstitution.
अच्छा.
This is known as reconstitution of firm. Whenever there is change in profit sharing ratio, that is known as reconstitution of firm. Known as reconstitution of firm. Whenever there is change in profit sharing ratio, जब भी profit sharing ratio change होगा, उसको बोलते हैं reconstitution of firm. और profit sharing ratio change होता है कितने reason से? ये these are the reasons. When they mutually decide, whenever there is admission, whenever there is retirement, whenever there is death, or whenever there is amalgamation, when two and more firms join together and create a new firm. So this topic we are going to study, which is the basic of the complete partnership accounting. Okay, so let's begin. We begin with the first numerical. Hello, can I start? Boliye yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Question number one. This is from your T.S. Grewal book. है ना? Sacrificing and gaining share. We need to calculate sacrificing and gaining share. Okay. Question number one. Om and Shyam are sharing profit and losses equally. Om and Shyam are distributing profit and losses equally. With effect from 1st April 2021, दे एग्री टू शेयर प्रॉफिट इन द रेशियो 4:3, दे एग्री टू शेयर प्रॉफिट इन द रेशियो ऑफ 4:3, सो दिस इज देयर ओल्ड रेशियो एंड नाउ दे हैव चेंज रेशियो 4:3. नाउ वॉट हैपेंड, कैलकुलेट इंडिविजुअल पार्टनर्स गेन और सेक्रीफाइस ड्यू टू चेंज इन रेशियो. सो वी कैन इजिली कैलकुलेट चिल्ड्रन, द फॉर्मूला ऑफ सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशियो इज ओल्ड रेशियो माइनस न्यू रेशियो, है ना?
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? So let's calculate first for ohm. So old ratio of ohm is 1/2, है ना? 1+1, 2, isn't it? And 4+3, 7. New ratio is 4/7. Similarly, we will calculate for Shyam also. The old ratio of Shyam is 1/2. Just a minute, 1/2. And new ratio of Shyam is 3/7. चलो कैलकुलेट करते हैं. लेट्स टेक एलसीएम. व्हाट एलसीएम विल कम? 2 7 14, है ना? 2 4 8 और 7 1 7. 7 - 8 -1/14. इट इज कमिंग माइनस. व्हाट डज इट शोस इफ इट कम्स इन माइनस? इट इज गेनिंग. वेरी गुड. लेट्स टेक एलसीएम फॉर श्याम ऑल्सो. 2 7 14, 2 3 6, 7 1 7, 7 - 6, it is coming 1/14. What it shows? It shows this is sacrificing ratio. So ohm is sacrificing, gaining 1/14, and Shyam is sacrificing by 1/14. A very simple question. Very, very simple. I hope this is clear. We have solved simply by using this formula, sacrificing ratio, old minus new. Let's see another question written by everybody.
Sir.
Okay, है ना? Question number 2. Ashok, Bhim and Chetan are sharing profits and losses in the ratio 5:3:2. ABC I will write, na? Ashok, Bhim and Chetan are distributing profit and losses in the ratio 5:3:2. With effect from 1st April, they decide to share profit and loss in the ratio 5:3. What happened? They change their ratio 5:3. So old ratio is 5:3:2 and new ratio is 5:2:3. And what happened? Calculate each partner's gain or sacrifice due to change in ratio. So children, very simple thing I will explain once again. If the total of new and old ratio is same, 5+3+2 is 10, and new ratio total is 5+2+3, 10, then it is very easy. We can calculate very easily here only. Na? Simply old ratio minus new ratio. 5 - 5, 0. 3 - 2, 1. Total is 10, na? So 1/10. 2 - 3, -1/10. So who is sacrificing? Bhim is sacrificing 1/10 and Chetan is gaining 1/10. I hope it is clear.
Sir.
Hai na? It is very simple. And these very simple question will help in further numericals. Okay. Let's see one more question. Question number 3. X, Y and Z are sharing profits and losses in the ratio 5:3:2. X, Y and Z are sharing profit and losses in the ratio 5:3:2. With effect from 1st April, they decided to share profit and losses equally. Okay? Equally means 1:1:1. Old ratio, new ratio. Then what happened? Calculate each partner's gain or sacrifice due to change in profit sharing ratio. So we can, I can explain one more formula to all of you. 5 plus 3 plus 2 is equal to 10. And 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. Total is not same. So we can do, how can we solve this question very easily? We need to make the total same. So total same karne ke liye kya karenge? 10 multiply by 3 and 3 multiply by 10. Samaj mein aa raha hai? Haan? So the old ratio will be 5 3 ja 15, 3 3 ja 9 and 2 3 ja 6. Clear? And new ratio will be 10 is to 10 is to 10. So the total is same now. Hai na? Total is 30 if you check. Total is 30. And when total is same, we can calculate there only. 15 minus 10, 5 by 30. 9 minus 10, minus 1 by 30. And 6 by 10, minus 4 by 30. So it's very simple, because in MCQ questions, now you need to solve very rapidly these questions. So 5 by 30 is sacrificing, negative is gaining and gaining. So y and z are gaining 1 by 30, 4 by 30, and x is sacrificing 5 by 30. I hope it is clear.
Haan, sir.
A, B, C are partners sharing profit and losses 5, 4, 1. A, B and C sharing profit and losses in the ratio 5, 4, 1. Calculate new profit sharing ratio, sacrificing ratio, gaining ratio in each of the following cases. Case 1. As per the new agreement, C acquires 1/5 share from A. Case 1. C acquires 1/5 share from A. Okay. This is a case number 1, 1/5 share from A. Okay. So first we need to calculate new profit sharing ratio. How to calculate? What is A's share? 5 plus 4 plus 1, 10. A's share is 5 by 10. How much A is sacrificing? A is sacrificing 1/5 in favor of C. Hai na? So that's why 1/5 will be subtracted. Clear? Hai? What is B's ratio? It is 4 by 10. And B is not giving anything to C. What is C's ratio? C's ratio was given 1 by 10. Now C is getting 1/5 from A. Do you understand, children?
हाँ सर
फिर से बताएंगे.
हाँ, केस वन में सी एक्वायर्स 1/5 फ्रॉम ए. ठीक है. सो 1/5 फ्रॉम ए, इट मींस ए इज सैक्रिफाइसिंग 1/5 एंड ए इज गिविंग 1/5 टू सी. सो सी शेयर इज 1/10, इट विल बी एडेड टू सी 1/5. है ना? क्लियर है?
हाँ सर.
सो 1/5 ए इज गिविंग एंड 1/5 सी इज गेटिंग, लाइक दैट. है ना? सेम. सो लेट्स टेक एलसीएम. 10 विल कम, 5, 5 टू जो 10, 4 बाय 10 सेम रेशियो, 10 वन जो 10 1, है ना, प्लस 5 2 जो 10 2, 1 जो 2, 5 माइनस 2 3 बाय 10, 4 बाय 10 एंड 3 बाय 10. सो द न्यू प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो इज 3:4:3. आई होप इट इज क्लियर. है ना? बट वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट सैक्रिफाइसिंग एंड गेनिंग रेशियो ऑल्सो. सो चिल्ड्रन कम बैक वंस अगेन. A:B:C. How much ratio was given? कितना था ratio इनका? 5-4-1. 5-4-1. That was their old ratio. And new ratio we have computed 3-4-3. लेट एस डू द टोटल अगेन द टोटल इज सेम व्हेन द टोटल इज सेम वी कैन इमीडिएटली कैलकुलेट सेक्रीफाइसिंग एंड गेनिंग हाउ 5 माइनस 3 देखिए 5 माइनस 3 2 बाय 10 द टोटल इज 10 4 माइनस 4 nil एंड 1 बाय 3 माइनस 2 बाय 10 और यू कैन राइट 1 बाय 10 और माइनस 1 बाय 10 है ना 1 बाय 10 और माइनस 1 बाय 10 इन दिस सॉरी 1 बाय 5 है ना 1 बाय 5 यू कैन राइट 1 बाय 5 when you simplify it so a is sacrificing and c is gaining I hope it is clear samajh mein aa
raha hai sir
sabhi ko acche se bahut simple topic hai
haan sir
केस वन इज ओवर केस टू एज पर द न्यू एग्रीमेंट सी एक्वायर्स 1/5 शेयर इक्वली फ्रॉम ए एंड बी नाउ व्हाट हैपेंड सी एक्वायर्स वन फिफ्थ शेयर फ्रॉम ए एंड बी इक्वली ठीक है सो हाउ मच ए इज सेक्रीफाइसिंग
1/10
वन बाय फाइव का हाफ
1/10
half of 1/5 1/10 this is what a is sacrificing how much b is sacrificing
1/10
1/5 half of 1/5 1/10 and what is the ratio of a b and c 5:4:1 so let's calculate a share was 5/10 How much A is sacrificing 1/10? B share was 4/10. How much B is sacrificing 1/10? C share is 1/10, and C is getting 1/10 from A, 1/10 from B. Let's calculate. Do the LCM. What we get? 3/10. So it will be 3/10. So new profit sharing ratio will be 4:3:3. And if you do the total, you will get 10. This is your new profit sharing ratio. Now total is 10. So we can easily calculate sacrificing and gaining ratio. Hai na? Kaise calculate karenge? A, B, C, their ratio was, old ratio was 5:4:1. Aur new ratio aapne calculate kiya. 4:3:3 because total is 10 na so you can easily calculate sacrificing and gaining ratio here only minus 5 minus 4 1/10 sacrifice 4 minus 3 sacrifice hoga hai na and 1 minus 3 minus 2/10 correct gain dekho barabar ho gaya माइनस टू वन एंड वन टू प्लस टू माइनस टू इट इज ऑलवेज सेम है ना देखते हैं व्हाट इज केस थ्री इज एज पर न्यू एग्रीमेंट ए बी सी विल शेयर फ्यूचर प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इक्वली तो अभी ए बी सी का शेयर कितना है होल्ड रेशियो इज 5:4:1 And according to case 3, share future profit and losses equally. Equally means?
1:1:2.
क्या sacrificing gaining निकाल सकते हैं? Yes.
हाँ sir.
5+4+1 10. 1+1+1 3. लेकिन total तो same है ही नहीं. Then we multiply 10/3 and multiply 3/10. So now the old ratio becomes 5:3:15. 4:3:12, 1:3:3, and new ratio becomes 10. Now we can immediately minus because the total is same. 30 and 30, 15 minus 10, 5 by 30, 12 minus 10, 2 by 30. Sacrifice, 3 minus 10, -7 by 30. This is gain. I hope it is clear to everyone. Case 3. There is one more case. Let's see. As per the new agreement, C acquires 1/10 share from A and 1/10 share of A and 1/2 share of B. So let's start. A, B and C. Their ratio was 5:4:1. And according to agreement, C gets from A how much? C gets 1/10 share of A. So what is A's share? 5/10. And C is getting 1/10 of A. So it means 5 1 5, 10 10 100. I hope this adjustment is clear to everyone. So A sacrifices 5 by 100. Now let's see how much B is sacrificing. B's share was 4/10 and B is sacrificing 1/2 share of B. So 1/2. Let's calculate. 4 1 4, 10 2 20. Sacrifices by B in favor of C. So let's calculate new profit sharing ratio of A, B and C. What was A's share? A ka share kitna tha pehle? 5/10, hai na? Minus what A sacrifices? A sacrifices 5 by 100. What is B's share earlier? It is 4/10. How much B is sacrificing? B is sacrificing 4/20. What is C share? C share was 1/10 earlier. How much C is getting from A? C is getting from A 5/100. C is getting from B how much? 4/20. I hope it is clear to everyone what I am doing here.
Sir.
10 by 100, let's take LCM. What will come? 100. 100 will come. So 5, 10, 10 is 100, 10, 5 is 50. So it will be 45/100. Let's take LCM. 20 will come. 4 will come. 10, 2 is 2, 4 is 8. 8 minus 4. 4/20 will come. Again, take LCM. 100 आ जाएगा, 5 plus 20, 5 जा 100, 5 4 जा 20, 10 10 जा 100, 10 1 जा 10, है ना? So 10 plus 5, 15 plus 20, 35/100, correct है? So let us simplify it, है ना? So 45/100 is to 4/20. Is to 35/100. Again, let's simplify. Let's take LCM. 100. 45 will come. 25 is 100. 5, 4 is 20. And 35 will come. So your new profit sharing ratio is 45:20:35. Can we simplify it? Yes.
No, sir. 947.
5 9 is 45, 5 4 is 20, and 5 7 is 35. Do the total. 9 plus 4 13 13 plus 7 20, hai na? So now we need to calculate sacrificing and gaining ratio. So ye bhi bahut simple hai. Kaise karenge? A, B, C, their old ratio was 5:4:1. Total lagayenge to 10 aa jayega. New ratio we computed 9:4:7. कैलकुलेट करेंगे तो 20 आएगा, टोटल इज नॉट सेम। आप टोटल को इक्वल कैसे करें?
इनटू 2 पहले वाले,
फर्स्ट वाले में सिर्फ 10 इनटू 2 करेंगे। इट मींस योर ओल्ड रेशियो व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई इट बिकम्स 5 2 जा 10, 4 2 जा 8, 1 2 जा 2, और न्यू रेशियो जो है इट इज गिवन 9 4 एंड 7, टोटल इज सेम। व्हेन टोटल इज सेम वी कैन इमीडिएटली सब्ट्रैक्टेड देयर ओनली। तो 10 माइनस 9 1 बाय 20 बिकॉज टोटल इज 20, 8 माइनस 4 4 बाय 20, 2 माइनस 7 माइनस 5 बाय 20। सो ए इज सेक्रीफाइसिंग पॉजिटिव, बी इज सेक्रीफाइसिंग पॉजिटिव इट इज एंड इट इज नेगेटिव माइनस 5 बाय 20, सो सी इज गेनिंग। Is that clear to everyone? ठीक है। Question number 5. Asha, Nisha and Disha shared profits and losses in the ratio 3:1. Question number 5. Asha, निशा एंड दिशा शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस इन द रेशियो 3:1 विथ अफेक्ट फ्रॉम 1st अप्रैल दे एग्रीड टू शेयर प्रॉफिट्स इक्वली। दे हैव डिसाइडेड टू शेयर प्रॉफिट्स इक्वली। दिस इज नोन एज रिकॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ फर्म। वेन एवर पार्टनर्स प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो चेंजेस इट इज नोन एज reconstitution of firm. The goodwill of the firm was valued at 18,000. Pass necessary journal entries to record the above change. Goodwill of the firm is valued 18,000. तो क्या करेंगे अब? Profit sharing ratio इन्होंने change कर लिया है, तो क्या करेंगे? Because they change their profit sharing ratio, so their ratio in goodwill is also change, है ना? So the one who is sacrificing must get, the one who is gaining has to give. So remember dear children, no? So let's calculate sacrificing and gaining ratio. Total is 6, total is 3. Ab kya karein? We need to multiply 3 with 2. So old ratio is 3, 2, 1 and new ratio ho jayega aapka 2:2:2. Total is 6 and total is 6. Let's calculate. 3 minus 2, 1 by 6. 2 minus 2, nil, 1 by 2. 1 minus 2, minus 1 by 6. It means Asha is sacrificing and Disha is gaining. We need to pass journal entry. So the one who is gaining has to give. So her capital account will be debited. So the entry will be Disha's capital account debited to Asha's capital account. To Asha's capital account. And how much? 1 by 6. 1 by 6 of 1 by 6 of goodwill. 18,000. So 18 divided by 6?
3.
3,000. Dear children, always remember whenever there is change in profit sharing ratio, first you compute sacrificing and gaining ratio, and if goodwill is given, then that goodwill is to be adjusted.
Sir?
हाँ, yes.
जो gain कर रहा है वो debit होगा ना?
हाँ ना, जो gain करेगा वो debit होगा. तो देखो दिशा gain कर रही है ना, माइनस वन
तो पर ऐसा क्यों, वो डेबिट क्यों होगी, वो क्रेडिट भी तो हो सकती थी.
अच्छा मैं बताता हूं, एक मिनट, है ना. बीइंग पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट एडजस्टेड. आकाश देखो यहां पे एक्सप्लेनेशन है ना, आशा निशा और दिशा. आकाश बताओ इनका ओल्ड रेशियो कितना था? तो जो इनकी गुडविल है ना 18,000, आकाश प्लीज डिवाइड इन 3 to 1, 18,000 डिवाइड बाय 6, 3,000,
9, 6 और 3.
तो आशा की गुडविल कितनी थी? 9, निशा की 6, दिशा की 3. नाउ अगेन दे हैव चेंज देयर रेशियो इक्वली. आकाश एक बार फिर से डिवाइड करो जरा न्यू रेशियो में.
6, 6, 6.
आशा की तो 9 थी, आपने रेशियो चेंज किया तो उसकी 6 हो गई, और दिशा की तो 3 थी गुडविल, पर सिर्फ रेशियो चेंज करने के कारण गुडविल में उसका शेयर 6 हो गया. तो आपको नहीं लगता है कि ये जो 3,000 दिशा को बेनिफिट हो रहा है वो दिशा को उसको देना चाहिए जिसको सेक्रीफाइस हो रहा है? दिशा गेन कर रही है ना, तो उसका कैपिटल अकाउंट डेबिट नहीं करना चाहिए हमको, और आशा सेक्रीफाइस कर रही है सिर्फ रेशियो चेंज होने के कारण. तो दिशा को आशा को 3,000 रुपीस देना पड़ेगा गुडविल के. सो दैट्स व्हाई दिशा's कैपिटल अकाउंट इज डेबिटेड एंड आशा's कैपिटल अकाउंट इज क्रेडिटेड. डू यू अंडरस्टैंड क्लियरली?
अच्छा, कैपिटल डिक्रीज हो रही है इसलिए उसको डेबिट कर दिया.
डिक्रीज नहीं हो रही है, हमको डिक्रीज करना है.
अच्छा,
आप देखो ना यहाँ पर, यहाँ दिशा के पास आओ जरा. दिशा का गुडविल कितना है? 3,000. रेशियो चेंज हुआ तो 6,000 हो गया, तो 3,000 गेन कर रही है दिशा तो बिना किसी काम के.
हाँ.
और आशा का कितना था गुडविल? 9,000. लेकिन जब आपने रेशियो चेंज किया तो आशा का गुडविल हो गया 6,000. तो आशा को तो लॉस हो रहा है, सेक्रीफाइस. ड्यू टू चेंज इन प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो आशा सेक्रीफाइसेस 3,000 एंड दिशा इज गेनिंग 3,000. सो द वन हु इज गेनिंग हैज टू गिव दैट मच पार्ट टू द सेक्रीफाइसिंग पार्टनर. दिस इज द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस टॉपिक एक्चुअली, है ना. I hope it is clear to all of you. Yes, children?
हाँ सर.
Good. Please note it down and note this explanation also. If whenever you feel any confusion, na, you can see this explanation also.
हाँ सर, कर लिया दोनों.
Okay. Let's move on another question. If there is any doubt ना, जरा सा भी doubt है ना, तो वहीं रोक देना मुझे, वहीं पूछ लेना immediate, है ना. Don't hesitate in asking. पूछना है आपको, ठीक है. चलिए आगे बढ़ते हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. X, Y and Z are partners sharing profit and losses 5, 3, 2. ठीक है. X, Y and Z are partners sharing profit and loss in the ratio 5, 3, 2. From 1st April 2021, they decided to share profit and losses equally. They decided to share profit and losses equally. So, ये old ratio है, ये new ratio है, ठीक है. The partnership deed provides that in event of any change in the profit sharing ratio, goodwill is to be valued at 2-year purchase of the average profit of preceding 5 years. It means we need to calculate goodwill first in this question. Profit and loss of the preceding years are given. ठीक है. You are required to calculate goodwill and past journal entry. ठीक है, कर लेंगे. So first I will calculate goodwill. है ना. Years, 5 years are given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and profit and losses are also given. 70,000, 75,000, 70,000, 75,000, 55,000, 55,000, 35,000 और फिफ्थ ईयर में लॉस है 10,000, देयर इज अ लॉस ऑफ रुपीज 10,000, लेट्स डू द टोटल, है ना, चलो टोटल करते हैं। सो 70,000 प्लस 75,000 प्लस 55,000 प्लस 35,000 माइनस 10,000, 2,25,000 इज द टोटल। वी नीड एवरेज प्रॉफिट ऑफ 5 ईयर, कैसे कैलकुलेट करेंगे एवरेज प्रॉफिट,
डिवाइड बाय फाइव।
सो 2,25,000 डिवाइड बाय फाइव इट विल बी 45,000। एंड आपको कैलकुलेट करना है गुडविल, गुडविल इज इक्वल टू एवरेज प्रॉफिट मल्टीप्लाई बाय परचेज ईयर, है ना। सो एवरेज प्रॉफिट आपने कैलकुलेट किया था 45,000 और परचेज ईयर इज गिवन इन द बुक 2 ईयर, सो गुडविल इज इक्वल टू 45,000 इंटू 2, 90,000 रुपीज। तो फर्म की गुडविल कितनी आ गई आपकी, 90,000 रुपीज। अब क्या करेंगे, इन्होंने प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो चेंज किया है, जरा बताइए व्हाट वी विल डू। हाँ, डू यू नो व्हाट वी विल डू, व्हाट इज द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ गुडविल एट द टाइम ऑफ चेंज इन प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो।
सर डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर देंगे ओल्ड रेशियो में।
नहीं, ओल्ड गुडविल विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड विच इज गिवन इन द बुक्स, विच अपीयर्स इन द बुक्स, जो बैलेंस शीट में होती है उसको डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करते हैं। दिस इज वैल्यूड, यू हैव वैल्यूड दिस गुडविल एट द टाइम ऑफ चेंज इन पीएसआर। तो अब आप क्या करेंगे, सेक्रीफाइसिंग और गेनिंग में इसके इफेक्ट को शो करेंगे। तो द टोटल इज 10 एंड टोटल इज 3, टोटल इज नॉट इक्वल। तो 10 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 और 3 बाय 10 करेंगे तो टोटल इक्वल हो जाएगा। सो ओल्ड रेशियो विल बी 5, 3 जा 15, 3, 3 जा 9, 2, 3 जा 6 और न्यू रेशियो विल बी 10, 10 and 10। लेट्स सिंप्लीफाई, सब्ट्रैक्ट 15 minus 10, 5 by 30, बिकॉज टोटल इज 30 माय डियर चिल्ड्रन। 9 minus 10 -1 by 30, 6 minus 10 -4 by 30। So X is sacrificing, Y is gaining, Z is gaining. So we need to adjust entry according to sacrificing and gaining ratio. We need to adjust the goodwill. Okay, the one who is sacrificing will get, and the one who is gaining due to change in PSR must give. So chalo, kya entry ho jayegi? Entry will be Y's capital account debit. Because Y is gaining, है ना? Z's capital account debit. Because Z is gaining, Y is sacrificing, X is sacrificing, so X will get 2 X capital account. How much? 5 by 30. Z -4 by, but here it is debit, so 4 by 30 and 1 by 30 of total goodwill means 90,000 by 30, I think it will be 3,000. Hmm? Yeah? 3, 4 is 12,000 and 3, 5 is 15,000 being goodwill is adjusted in sacrificing ratio and gaining ratio. Question number 7. Mandeep, Vinod and Abbas, okay, are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio 3:2:1. Mandeep, Vinod and Abbas, question number 7. Mandeep, Vinod and Abbas डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो ऑफ 3:2:1. From 1st April 2021, they decided to share profits equally. उन्होंने सोचा कि हम इक्वली डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर लेते हैं. ओल्ड रेशियो न्यू रेशियो 3+2+1 6 एंड 1+1+1 3. पहले क्वेश्चन पढ़ लेते हैं कंप्लीट. द पार्टनरशिप डीड प्रोवाइड्स दैट इन इवेंट ऑफ एनी चेंज इन प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो गुडविल shall be valued at 3 years purchase of the average profit of last 5 years. ठीक है, 3 year purchase given है, तो 3 year से multiply करना है average profit. Profit of 5 years are given 1 lakh, 150, 2 lakh, 2 lakh and loss 50,000. Past journal entry showing the working of the goodwill है ना. So let's start. 5 years are given, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Profit and loss is also given. How much it is given? It is given 1 lakh, 1,50,000. Then 2 lakh, 2 lakh and 50,000 loss. It is loss, so I am putting bracket. Let's do the total. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the total profit of 5 year is given 6 lakh. Total profit. We need to calculate average profit. How can we calculate? 6 lakh divide by 5. Solve karenge. What we will get? 1,20,000. Hai na? And we need to calculate goodwill. Goodwill is equal to average profit multiply by purchase year. Goodwill is equal to average profit is 1,20,000. Purchase year is given 3 in this question, hai na? 12, 3 ja, 36. So 3,60,000 is goodwill. Ab kya karenge? Now we will calculate sacrificing and gaining ratio and we will credit to the sacrificing partner and debit to the gaining partner. Simple. टोटल इज नॉट सेम, तो क्या करेंगे? न्यू रेशियो विल बी मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2, है ना? सो ओल्ड रेशियो रिमेन्स द सेम 3:2:1 और न्यू रेशियो में मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे 2 का 2:2:2 एंड इट बिकम्स 3-2, 1/6 बिकॉज द टोटल इज 6. 2-2 nil and 1-2 -1/6. So the this is sacrificing. M and A is gaining. Who is M? M is Mandeep and Abbas. Okay. So can we pass entry, children? Who will be debited? Abbas, hai na?
Haan, sir.
Abbas capital account. Will be debited because he is gaining Abbas and Mandeep is sacrificing to Mandeep capital account. To Mandeep's capital account. How much? 1/6. Kiska 1/6? 1/6 of what? 1/6 ऑफ गुडविल 3,60,000 जो आपने कैलकुलेट किया ना गुडविल, है ना? कैलकुलेट 1/6, 6, 6 = 36, 60,000. बीइंग पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट एडजस्टेड, सभी को समझ में आ रहा अच्छे से? हाँ बोलो, यस सर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन डियर चिल्ड्रन, बहुत अच्छा कॉन्सेप्ट है क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 में। ध्यान से सुनना, ध्यान से समझना इस क्वेश्चन को। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, ए एंड बी आर पार्टनर्स इन अ फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो 2:1। ए एंड बी आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो 2:1। They decided that with effect from 1st April 20, और 1st April 20 कौन सा डेट है जरा बताइए, जरा फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द ईयर है कि लास्ट डे ऑफ द ईयर है?
फर्स्ट
फर्स्ट डे।
सो दे डिसाइडेड दैट विद इफेक्ट फ्रॉम 1st April, मींस फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द ईयर, दे वुड शेयर प्रॉफिट इन द रेशियो 3:2। बट दिस डिसीजन वॉज टेकन after the profit for the year 31st March 21 of 90,000 was distributed in the old ratio, तो वो profit को old ratio में distribute कर चुके थे। Tell me one thing, profit will be debited or credited in partner's capital account?
Debited.
Partner's capital में profit debit होता है कि credit होता है?
सर एप्रोप्रिएशन में तो डेबिट होता है।
मैं पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट की बात कर रहा हूँ।
क्रेडिट
क्रेडिट होता है, मतलब हम क्रेडिट कर चुके हैं ऑलरेडी, है ना?
हाँ सर।
जबकि वो गलत है, इट इज रॉन्ग, एंड दे वांट टू शेयर फ्रॉम द 1st अप्रैल, इट मींस दैट प्रॉफिट मस्ट बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन न्यू रेशियो, बट दे हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन ओल्ड रेशियो। Firm's goodwill was valued on the basis of aggregate of 2 years. Aggregate means? Aggregate
average. Means
total. Aggregate means total. So firm's goodwill was valued on the basis of total of the 2 year profit preceding the date decision became effective. And the profit of the 2 years were given 60,000 and 70,000. It was decided that goodwill account will not be opened in the books of the firm and necessary adjustment be made through capital accounts, which on 31st March 21 stood 1,50,000 for A and 90,000 for B. Pass necessary entries and prepare partner's capital account. Okay, dear children, so let's begin. They changed their ratio 3:2. Sorry. हाँ 3:2. This is their new profit sharing ratio. And old ratio is 2:1. So first we will calculate sacrificing and gaining ratio. 2+1 3 and 3+2 5. Both are not equal. अब क्या करें? 3 multiply by 5 and 5 multiply by 3. So old ratio becomes 2 5 10, 1 5 5, and new ratio will be 3 3 9, 2 3 6, total is 10, total is 15, 9+6 15, 10 - 9 1/15, sacrifice, 5 - 6 -1/15, gain. Point is clear. So sacrificing and gaining we have computed. Now let's calculate goodwill. In this question we need to calculate goodwill only aggregate, hai na, of the profits. So profit of 2 years are given, that is 60,000 and 75,000. So 60,000 profit of first year ka, सेकेंड ईयर का 75,000, इसका टोटल लगा दो, सो इट वुड बी 135,000 and this is your goodwill in this question. Aggregate of 2 year, aggregate means total of 2 year. So goodwill is 135,000. So what will be the entry? The entry for goodwill is, the one who is sacrificing will be credited, gaining will be debited. First entry. B is capital account debit. Because B is gaining. To A is capital account. Because A is sacrificing. To A is capital account. How much? 1 by 15. 1 by 15 of what? 1 by 15 of 135,000. Let us solve. 135,000 divided by 15. 9,000. So I think this entry is clear to all of you. Being goodwill adjusted in sacrificing ratio and gaining ratio. One entry is done, but there is one more treatment. What is the next treatment? In this question, profit is also given. How much profit is given? You can see, children, 90,000. Ye dekho. And this 90,000 was already distributed in old ratio. So, ab kya karenge? Come to here, come to the entry and pay very good attention, children. Now, what we do? We debit one who sacrifices. Means A. A is capital account debit. And we credit the one who gained to B's capital account. Please ask, sir, why gaining is credited? Why sacrificing is debited here? Please ask, dear children. Poocho.
Answer.
Because we have already distributed the profit. Hai na? Because profit is already distributed, that's why we need to reverse it. That's why the effect is, the gaining will be credited and sacrificing will be debited. So 90,000 divided by 15, it would be 6,000. Being profit already distributed, adjusted in sacrificing ratio and gaining ratio. I know that this time in MCQ based questions, maybe narration will not come. Simple journal entry will be there in your numericals. But you must know the proper treatment of these transactions. What to do with the profit? What to do with the goodwill at the time of change in profit sharing ratio. बहुत आराम से सीखना है, है ना? Is that clear to all of you? Written by everyone?
हाँ सर.
Anandar Partners, in a firm, sharing profit and losses 3-2. Nitya and Anand are partners. Sharing profit and loss in the ratio 3:2. With effect from 1st April 2021, they decided to share profits equally. उन्होंने सोचा कि अब हम equally distribute करते हैं. Old ratio given, new ratio given. On the date of change in profit sharing ratio, the profit and loss showed a credit balance of 150,000. Zara mujhe bata do, profit and loss credit balance means what? Loss ya profit?
Loss.
It is profit. ठीक है, क्रेडिट बैलेंस मींस प्रॉफिट है ना, डेबिट बैलेंस मींस होता है लॉस है ना, ये याद रखेंगे, पता होना चाहिए. सो नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू एट द टाइम ऑफ चेंज इन पीएसआर, उन्होंने प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो चेंज किया तो ये ओल्ड प्रॉफिट है, क्या करेंगे इसको? अभी मैंने आपको फॉर्मूला रूल बताया है ना क्या करना चाहिए, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर लेंगे ओल्ड रेशियो में. Record the necessary journal entry for distribution of balance in the profit and loss account immediately before the change in profit sharing ratio. तो क्या करेंगे, जो इन्होंने profit earned किया था ना, ये old ratio में distribute कर लेंगे. So it is credit balance ना children, now it will come debit. Profit and loss account debit to Nitya's capital account. To what is the name? A stands for Anand. Anand's capital account. In which ratio? In old ratio. Can you divide 1,50,000 into 3:2? 3 + 2, 5. 1,50,000 divided by 5, 30,000. So 3, 3 = 9, 90,000. 3, 2 = 6, 60,000. Being profit distributed to partner's capital account in old ratio. Is that clear to everyone?
हाँ सर.
समझो कॉन्सेप्ट को समझो है ना. Whenever profit is given, whenever they are change in profit. Their ratio, उसको चेंज कर रहे हैं अपने प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो को, तो उस समय अगर कोई प्रॉफिट दिया हुआ है तो दैट प्रॉफिट विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन देयर ओल्ड रेशियो. लॉस है तो वो भी ओल्ड रेशियो में, रिजर्व है वो भी ओल्ड रेशियो में. कैसे डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करेंगे? इस तरीके से जैसे हमने किया डिस्ट्रीब्यूट. रिटर्न
सर, एक मिनट.
ओके, लेट्स सी वन मोर क्वेश्चन है ना. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. ओम एंड शिव आर पार्टनर्स इन अ फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो 4:1. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. Om and Shiv are partners distributing profit and loss in the ratio 4:1. What happened? They decided to share future profit in the ratio 3:2. They decided to share future profit in the ratio 3:2, new ratio, and this is their old ratio. On that day, profit and loss account showed a debit balance of 1 lakh. On that day, profit and loss mein debit balance tha 1 lakh. What does debit balance mean?
Sir, loss.
Obviously, when credit balance is profit, debit balance is loss. Hai na? It is loss. Hai na? Toh kya karenge? When they are change in profit sharing ratio, there is change in profit sharing ratio, old profit is also distributed in which ratio?
Sir, loss is distributed in old profit sharing ratio.
Loss bhi old mein distribute karenge, sab kuch old mein hi karenge. So it is debit na, so it will come credit. And what will come in debit? Partner's capital account. So entry will be Om's capital account debit, Shiv's capital account debit, to profit and loss account. First it was debited na, so now it will come credit. Hai na? So 1 lakh is distributed in होम एंड शिप्स कैपिटल अकाउंट इन विच रेशियो? होल्ड रेशियो 4:1, 4+1, 5, 1 lakh डिवाइड बाय 5 20,000, 24 जा 80,000 एंड 21 जा 20,000. राइट प्रॉपरली इन डेबिट कॉलम एंड क्रेडिट कॉलम, है ना अरुणिमा रिधिमा? लॉस डेबिटेड इन पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट इन ओल्ड रेशियो. आई होप इट इज क्लियर. A, B and C who are presently sharing profit and losses in the ratio 5:3:2. A, B and C who are sharing profit and loss in the ratio 5:3:2 decide to share future profit and losses in the ratio 2:3:5. Decide to share future profit sharing ratio 2:3:5. The new ratio is given, old ratio is given. They have changed their ratio. Give the journal entry to distribute workmen compensation reserve of 1,20,000 at the time of change in profit sharing ratio when no other information is given. There is no claim against it. Children, when there is no information given, what we do with the reserve? एट द टाइम ऑफ
चेंज
ओल्ड रेशियो में बांट देते हैं. बिल्कुल सही. कोई इंफॉर्मेशन गिवन नहीं है, इट विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन ओल्ड रेशियो. ठीक है. व्हेन देयर इज नो क्लेम अगेंस्ट इट, अगर कोई क्लेम ही नहीं आया, वर्कमैन कंपेंसेशन रिजर्व इज क्रिएटेड सो दैट इफ देयर इज एनी इमरजेंसी, इफ देयर इज एनी नीड, है ना, एनी टाइप ऑफ कंपेंसेशन व्हिच इज रिक्वायर्ड एंड इट क्लेम इज पुट अगेंस्ट कंपनी फ्रॉम द वर्कर्स, देन Workmen compensation reserve is used to pay the claim to the workers. But if there is no claim, then
old ratio mein baant
do. Haan. So in both the condition, in both cases, workmen compensation reserve will be distributed in old ratio. Bahut badhiya. So I will write here in this question, in both cases, same entry will be there. What is how much workmen compensation reserve is given in the question? It is given 1,20,000. So this 1,20,000 reserve, because there is no claim, so it will be distributed to the partners. And there is no information, so it is distributed to the partners in old profit sharing ratio. It is reserve. Reserves are credit balance or debit balance? Reserves are credit balance. Remember, dear children. Reserves are credit balance. So that's why when we distribute na, it comes in debit side. Will you remember? Remember this point, you know? So workmen compensation reserves account debited to A's capital account. To B's capital account and to C's capital account. How much? 1,20,000. Just a minute. In which ratio? Old ratio. 5:3:2:10. So 1,20,000 divided by 10, 12,000. 12 5 ja 60. 12 3 ja 36,000. 12 2 ja 24,000. Being workmen compensation reserve credited in partner's capital account in old profit sharing ratio for 12 x, y and z who are sharing profit and losses in the ratio 5-3-2 decide to share future profit and losses in 2-3-5. Okay. So 5-3-2 old ratio, they decide to change into 2:3:5. Give the journal entry to distribute workmen compensation reserve of 120,000 when there is a claim of 80,000. So workmen compensation reserve is 120,000 and workers put claim 80,000 on it. So what happened? We have workmen compensation reserve 20,000 to distribute to the workers if there is any claim. But at the time of change in profit sharing ratio, we have to distribute workmen compensation reserve. But because there is a claim now of 80,000, we cannot distribute 1,20,000 total. Out of 1,20,000, 80 is claim. It means we need to pay to the workers. So that's why we can distribute only 40,000 after the claim, whatever is remaining. Is that clear to all of you? So only 40,000 will be distributed to the partners. Workmen compensation reserve is a credit balance. So now it will come debit side. Okay. So entry will be workmen compensation reserve account debit 1,20,000. Now 80,000 we cannot distribute because it is a claim. Children, just a minute, huh?
Oh, sir.
ठीक है चलो वर्कमैन कंपेंसेशन रिजर्व अकाउंट डेबिट बिकॉज इट इज अ क्रेडिट बैलेंस एंड क्लेम इज 80,000 वी कैनॉट डिस्ट्रीब्यूट सो दैट्स व्हाई वी ओपन एन अकाउंट टू वर्कमैन कंपेंसेशन क्लेम एंड वी पुट 80,000 देयर इन लायबिलिटी दैट वी कैनॉट डिस्ट्रीब्यूट इट इज अ लायबिलिटी वी नीड टू पे एंड 120 माइनस 80 it would be 40,000. So that 40,000 will be distributed to the partners in old ratio. So to X capital account, to Y's capital account, and to Z's capital account in their ratio 5:3:2. Hai na? So divide 40,000 into 5:3:2. So 10 means 4,000, 4, 5 is 20, 4, 3 is 12, and 4, 2 is 8,000. Hai na? Being workmen compensation reserve after claim credited to partners capital account in old ratio. Is that clear, dear children? Huh?
Sir.